Anna's at McCormick Place. Hey, Anna.
You guys always want a hook. So if you're on your way to your vasectomy, I have the product that could save you today. Stay tuned.
Wow.
I'm here with Lisa Weiss. Lisa Weiss from in the International Houseware Show at McCormick Place. It ends today, right?
It ends tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
But not open to the public.
Not open to the public. So let's go. Show me some cool stuff.
Okay. These are great. These are cookie cutters made of stainless steel. This is called the Perfect Man. And
this is not how you're going to get your vasectomy.
No.
This is not the product I was talking about.
No, but this is going to show you how powerful you'll feel afterwards, right?
Okay. So cookie cutters in
human shapes. Cookie cutters for the entire family, pets, dogs.
This is genius.
This is Flip It. This is great if you're getting toward the bottom of moisturizer, shampoos, or anything like that. You take the lid off, you put the top on, and you can see, you can just put it down. But what's great about it is it can stay in that position. It doesn't topple over when you...
Is that in the market already?
Yes.
How much is that?
The set is $12.95 for a set of four.
That's awesome. Then
This is great. It's called the SEO. It's the aromatherapy shower kit, and it comes with this attachment that you just put right on top of your shower head with three pods come in this kit, and they're all different kind of fragrances, and then you can reorder the fragrances afterwards.
It spritz fragrances
and it
while
gives you the aromatherapy scents.
This is also genius. I go through this a lot now.
Okay, Busby has a nail trimmer. So instead of cutting the nails,
for babies,
it has a little nail file or a buffer for
genius.
It. And it comes in different ages. So this is like for infants, and then as they get older, maybe 3 to 6 months, and then 12 months plus. So you don't have to worry about cutting them.
All right, Larry, Robin, this is Mary Carol. Leave it to a mom from Chicago to figure this out. What is your product, Mary Carol?
It's called Frozen Peas. Mm-hmm. So I came about, I fell down the stairs a few years ago, tried the vegetables, and they leak green pea juice. I thought, someone has to have done something better than this. So we created something. There wasn't anything on the market like it. It stays flexible down to 0 degrees Fahrenheit. It's got virtual peas that are a glass-like material. They're not going to break down. We have lots of different sizes.
This is the moneymaker right here, the Vasecto Peas. Comes with the underwear. You put the little frozen peas in there from her product, and it's gonna make your man very happy after that procedure.
Cool the jewels.
Cool the jewels. They also love the F word. It's like she should be part of our cast at WGN Morning News. More from the International Houseware Show in McCormick Place coming up around town. How about that? Back to you.
Thanks, Anna. Stay with us. We'll be right back.